WGN.
The Best of Soul Train. Brought to you in part by Coca-Cola, McDonald's, Chevrolet, and American Airlines. Soul Train, the hippest trip in America, with guest stars Tina Marie, Houdini, and the Soul Train Dancers. And now, here's your host, Don Cornelius.
Hello and welcome aboard. You're right on time for another ride on the big train. We're getting right back to you with a biggie from the Temptations, right after some very important communication. The Mighty Temptations on the Soul Train. They call this one Treat Her Like a Lady. Scott and the Dynamic Three on the Soul Train. They call this one Request Line.
you like to hear.
Yo, my name's Earl. Can I speak to one of the dynamic three?
Okay, hold on. Hello, the request line.
Hi, my name is Joanne. I'm from down south, and I'd like to talk to one of the dynamic three.
Yes, Charlie Prince.
Hey, Charlie Prince, on your request line. Know your name and your zodiac sign. Say what? You a Scorpio just like me. And I like to let you know that I'm nasty. If you give me the chance, would you fly, girl? I bet you any amount of money I can rock your world. Because when I'm in the mood to get things done, the hotel is the place we can have big fun. And if it doesn't sound right and you don't agree, let's go to my house because I got the key. I don't have a water bed and the reason's why. Because it's not necessary, no need to lie. So if you want to be my girl, you must come correct. And you might be the girl that I would select. Because I'm the heavens above, but known to be the prince. Love when it come to meeting me, you do have to show.
Hello, the request line.
And we're delighted to have with us the current rage in the field of street music as they join us to do their latest single on the Jive label entitled The Freaks Come Out at Night. Put your hands together, please, gang, for Houdini.
Yeah.
All right, Houdini. You are?
Hi, I'm Ecstasy.
Hi, Ecstasy.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Don.
How's it going?
Jalil.
Jalil and...
Grandmaster D, Don.
Grandmaster.
This is the fastest man alive on two turntables.
Okay.
Grandmaster D.
That's what they tell me, Master.
Yeah.
Now, where did the Houdini experience begin for you guys?
Well, it actually started back in New York. We was working on a radio station with Mr. Magic from WBLS on Frankie Crockett territory, really.
In New York City.
Yeah. We started working with him, and then we were contacted by a European record company to start making records, and that's been Houdini ever since.
You guys have an extremely hot record. Do you have any explanation as to why kids seem to be really tuned into what Houdini is saying, considering all the rap things that are happening?
Well, we try to be realistic about things with friends. You know, it's more universal. Everybody can understand it. It breaks the barriers from the age group. And it's real, you know. That's what we feel. The hook is there. The beat's there.
Definitely. It's the kind of record that it's about time for a record other than women dropping babies in garbage pails and different kind of things like that. Because those records are all right, but you have to have an alternative. And Friends is something that everyone can relate to, and it really touches home, so it was about time for a record like that to be made.
And congratulations to all of you. We'd like you to come back and do another song for us, okay?
Sure.
Houdini, ladies and gentlemen.
The best of soul team.
And we'd like for you to meet two of our Soul Train dancers. How your name?
Tammy Edwards.
Tammy?
Eric Lesser.
And Eric. You're both familiar with the Soul Train Scramble Board, right?
Yes.
You have 60 seconds to correctly unscramble the name of a famous public servant whose name you should know. And while you jump on that, we're going to jump on this. Mr. Ray Parker Jr. and Jamie used to be my girl.
Stay tuned for more soul and more fun as the Soul Train continues with Tina Marie and Houdini.
I'm overthrown, surely. Within a short span of time, we fell in love.
And let's welcome a lovely lady of exceptional talent with a selection from her Star Child album on the Epic label. She is joined by a good friend of hers and a good friend of ours. Ladies and gentlemen, a great round of applause for Lady T, Miss Tina Marie, and Mr. Ronnie McNair.
Yeah.
That's real nice, y'all. You don't act like you want to stop meeting this way.
I don't.
It's kind of fun.
How'd you happen to hook this one up, Lady T?
I met Mr. Ronnie McNair in 1975, 74?
Six.
76? 76. Well, it seems like longer. And I met him in the hallway at Motown Records, and he was one of the first persons that at the company that worked with me. Mm-hmm. And when I wrote this song, I called him up and asked him to come blow, and that's exactly what he did.
Ronnie. Ronnie, you were a guest of ours some time ago with your own hit record, and you forgot to tell everybody where you were from.
Yeah, my hometown, boy, my neighborhood got kind of, they told me, hey, man, tell them you're from Pontiac. So that's where I'm from, you know. Got my start in Detroit, but my hometown is Pontiac. Want to say hello to my neighborhood.
Yeah, well, Ron, it's good to see you again, and you're keeping real good company. Tina, I'm going to ask you to come back later and do another song for us, okay?
Thank you.
Tina and Ronnie.
The best of soul to you.
And this is Kool and the Gang on the Soul Train with a groove that sure enough makes you want to move real smooth. They call this one Misled.
Still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then it's only wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends. My girl, me and you, one-on-one against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It couldn't last longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
of Soul Train.
Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Don Cornelius. Let's do it again next week on these same stations. And you can bet your last money, it's all going to be a stone gas, honey.
The Best of Soul Train has been brought to you in part by Coca-Cola, McDonald's, and Chevrolet.